let A and B be 3x3 matrices with complex entries. Suppose that the determinant of A is 1 minus I, and B is the matrix shown here. What is the determinant of A to the power minus 2 times B transpose? Notice that we are not given the matrix A, we're only given the determinant of A. And here we have to calculate the determinant of this product here. So we have to somehow write this in terms of determinant of A times some other stuff. And we can do that because A to the power minus 2 is the square of A inverse, and that's still a 3x3 matrix. And B transpose is still a 3x3 matrix. So we can use the property of determinant and write this as the determinant of A to the power negative 2 times the determinant of B transpose. But the determinant of B transpose is the same as the determinant of B, so we can write this as the determinant of A to the power negative 2 times the determinant of B. And as I mentioned before, A to the power minus 2 is the square of A inverse, so I can write this as the determinant of A inverse squared. And by the property of determinants, I can write this as the square of the determinant of A inverse times the determinant of B. Now, what is the determinant of A inverse? Well, we're given the determinant of A. The determinant of A inverse is 1 over the determinant of A, as long as A is non-singular. But 1 minus I is not 0, so A is non-singular. So this is precisely 1 over 1 minus I squared. Now the determinant of B is given by the product of the diagonal entries, because this is an upper triangular matrix. So the determinant of B is 1 times 2 times I, and that's 2i. And now 1 over 1 minus I or square is 1 squared divided by 1 minus I squared. And 1 minus I squared is 1 minus 2i plus I squared. And then this is times 2i. And this gives us, so 1 plus I squared is 0 because I squared is minus 1. So this is minus 2i. And so we have 1 over minus 2i times 2i. And that gives us minus 1. And that's the answer.